Hi, this is Brett from Pilates Intel. Today I'm going to do a video from the Reformer. I really do love the Reformer, even though I prefer the mat and find that more important in terms of getting the control and strength from the center. The Reformer is a lot of fun and it provides a lot of feedback, helping you learn and become more conscious about your body as a whole. Today I'm going to talk about the snake. And let's just start. So I'm going to start by putting my foot on the bar, hand on the shoulder rest, and I'm going to put my other hand at the downward corner of the carriage, and I'm going to put my leg up and cross my one leg across the other. Now I want to keep my front leg, at this point it's my right leg, very long and my inner thighs engaged. My head is down so that my spine is very round. And then, because it's called the snake, I'm going to round out my back like a snake and come out to a nice flat back. Then I'm going to let the carriage come back a little bit, stay strong in the center, let that take my back up and back to a nice extension. Watch the tension in the back of the neck. Now again, articulate through the spine, head down first, coming up through the body, keep the inner thighs engaged, and coming back and through. So it's through the back. And exhale, coming up and through, strong in the center, head first, articulate through the spine, head stays very down, inner thighs engaged, right leg is long. Now you want to be careful, what I see on the videos a lot, especially even with advanced people, is they let their front leg hang and it's unengaged. And the other thing is that they take their head forward, and that makes it more look like an ironing board, coming through. And my right leg is very lazy. This is okay. And then again, ironing board coming back with the head. So remember, long leg, head down, and as much as possible, strong, easy to the spine, up, head down, and up and through. One more time. And down and round and through. Extend the back, strong in the center, easy neck. Head first, head down, engage the right, engage the legs, down and through, stretch, finish beautifully, coming down and off. Good. Remember, you want to keep both legs engaged and be as long through the back of the neck as you can through the whole thing. I hope you enjoyed today's short video. And I wish you a nice day.
Carry on, my wayward son. There'll be peace when you are done. Lay your weary head to rest. Don't you cry no more.